In the recent controversy around the death of actor Sushant Singh Rajput, several revelations were made, including the drug connection of those the late star surrounded himself with, namely Riya Chakraborty and her brother Shoaib. Now, the Maharashtra government has ordered a probe into the allegations that Kangana Ranaut consumed drugs. The Maharashtra government on Tuesday ordered an inquiry into the alleged drug nexus based on old interview of her ex-boyfriend Adhyayan Suman. In a video which had gone viral on social media, Adhyayan Suman had claimed that Kangana Ranaut had asked him to consume drugs. Confirming the development, Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh said that the state government has ordered a probe into Kangana drug nexus. Shiv Sena leaders Sunil Prabhu and Pratap had earlier submitted copies of Adhyayan Suman's interview to the government and demanded an inquiry.